Today, every insurance CIO is worrying about how to handle the ever-growing digitalization. It's happening all around us and increasing exponentially. There are already a number of insurance companies that have their own apps to file a new claim with all information and even with images of the actual damage attached to that. This is just one example in which digital information becomes available for the insurance process. The challenge of the CIO is how to process these digital images attached to a claim. The claim manager's and the fraud manager's challenge is to find out whether or not these claims are genuine. Some of you might not be aware how easy it is to manipulate these images. By manipulating these images, you can even fake complete claims and damages. You don't believe me? Watch this. Or this. Or even this. So the question is, how can you use images to fake a claim? You can either change one image out of four for one claim and add scratches to that. In order to increase the damage, you can change meta tags to fake the location of the actual claim. You can even buy images online and use them over and over again to claim on insurance policies. We've integrated dense image screening technology as part of our platform. With this technology, we're able to screen all images automatically. All the manipulations that we've talked about can be detected effectively by screening each claim with all the images attached to it in our platform. You will receive an alert with feedback and can do active follow-up on these alerts. So the question to the insurance companies is, are you up for the challenge?